People in their 30s and up often say your 20s are for finding yourself.
Have you ever been in love?
Yes.
Have you ever done something that you regretted?
Let me ask you, do you think I'm a whore?
What are you doing here?
Waiting for you.
I like to think that the journey of self-discovery happens every day if you're paying attention.